Hello Windows Universe. In this video we will talk about how to fix Windows apps grayed out in Start menu in Windows. For a more in-depth look at the topic, we will link an article in the description down below. Let's run the Windows Store Apps Troubleshooter. Settings, and under System, go to Troubleshoot. Then click on Other Troubleshooters. You're looking for the Windows Store App Troubleshooter. Click on Run. Follow any of the on-screen prompts. The process will take a while and report to you if there are any issues with your store apps. You'll notice at the end it has Open Apps and Features. This will give you the option to reset or repair a Microsoft Store app. Go to the app in question, click on the three dots, then click on Advanced Options. Scroll down and you'll have the option between Repair and Reset. Let's try the repair first. Then restart your system and see if the app is no longer grayed out. If it is still grayed out, then you can try the reset option. Now, this will delete all of the app's data. And should the problem still not be fixed, you can try to uninstall and reinstall the app in question. Click on Uninstall to uninstall the app. Then go to the Microsoft Store, look for the app, and the option to download it will be here. Download it, restart your system, and see if it's no longer grayed out. Update your graphics card driver. An outdated graphics card driver can also cause this error to occur. To do this, open the Run dialog box by pressing the Windows key and R. Type in DXDIAG and click OK. This will open the DirectX diagnostic tool, which we'll use to make a note of the computer's graphics cards. Have a look at your computer's model and operating system and what sort of graphics drivers it uses, or what sort of graphics card it uses. Then visit the official website of your graphic cards manufacturer and download the latest drivers available. Once downloaded, install the driver. We can also re-register the Windows Store on your PC. If the issue lies with the credentials of your Windows Store, you can give re-registering a shot. Here's how you can do that. Open the PowerShell and go to the article we've linked. Copy this command and press Enter. The process will take some time to complete. Once finished, open a Run box and type in WSRESET.exe and click OK. The system will then reset Windows Store. It might take a couple minutes. You'll know it's finished when the Windows Store reopens. After that, restart your system and see if the problem has been resolved. For more helpful articles to help you maximize your Windows experience, go to our website, thewindowsclub.com. Do not forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel, where we are always adding new content aimed at making you the master of your digital house. Thanks for watching and have a great day.